the amount of practical elements that Roland brings into the film really, really helps with the performances. We have these water cannons that replicate a bomb exploding or dunking into the water, and that shot an actual explosion of water to about 30 feet in the air and lands on the deck. So things like this, where we don't have to only look at a blue screen, we get to have the blue screen there, but then also have all these other elements as well. Makes it feel really real. We had two consultants on set with incredible history and incredible facts, and I think best of all, because they experienced it, learning how to respectfully play these characters and respectfully show even just movements. We had a fighter pilot specialist who just showed us simple ways of how he would move and transfer his weight, and simple things like that make it more real for us and hopefully more real for the audience. Everyone has a very specific method, and it's cool to have kind of like a melting pot of different styles and different textures with all these different actors. We're all from different places, and we've all learned acting in a different way, so it's cool to see a bunch of these really talented, kind of sought-after actors all together in one film. I think we all know the devastation of Pearl Harbor, but we don't know the triumph of the Battle of Midway. And I think showing, showing people what actually happened, and showing that we didn't just sit back and allow it to happen, but we fought for what we thought was right, I think is very, very important.